Hello out there, Colorado dude here. You know, I was whining last three weeks, there's not been any snow. We had 8 inches on Thursday night, got done yesterday shoveling up the ones, and 4 more inches today. I shoveled this morning about 7 o'clock. It was starting to melt, now it's starting to stick again, so I'll wait a little bit before I go out to shovel the snow. There's my big old plow, been using it a lot here the last few days. Some of the customers like it, some don't. So certain ones I can use it on, certain ones they won't let me use it on there, so that's no biggie. But as you can see, we got lots of snow. It's snowing heavy again. I wasn't gonna go out and shovel, but it's starting to stick again, so I'll wait. They say it's supposed to last most of the day, so I'll wait and see what happens. May I be out in the dark doing this. It's like 27 degrees out here. And here's my pile of snow from all the snow we've been getting. Yep, a lot of snow. There's my puppies. There's my Sophopia, and there's my Sinbad. They like the snow. Don't you, Sofa? Go get them. Go get them, Sinbad. Go get them. They're my fur babies. They're only 2 of the 5 I got. Well, that's my son's dog, actually. That's my daughter's dog, Sinbad. So, Sophie's my son's dog. But I call him mine. Yeah, you know, Sophie got her shots yesterday. She got her distemper and her parvo and all that, rabies and all that. My son whined, cost him $200. Well, you get a lot of shots, you got dogs, you cost you money. So, anyway, we'll see what happens. Just a little update on video snow. I may film some tonight when I'm out shoveling. Who knows? I can show you how much, you know, I had about 2 inches on there. You can see it there. It's all fluff. There's the one we had on earlier on Thursday and Friday was wet, heavy snow. This one's here more of a dry snow. So we'll see what happens. I'll come out later and shovel when I got a little more than what I had. Anyway, you all take it easy. Like, subscribe to my channel. Send me a note or two. I might get out plowing today. It's only going to be about 4 inches. We'll see what happens. Talk to y'all later. Remember, always be nice. Bye.